The Minister of Environment and Tourism, Pohamba Shifeta, has ordered the clearance certificate granted in September to mine phosphate to be set aside with immediate effect. The minister made the decision after looking into an appeal lodged by a local environmentalist.
The phosphate issue has been in the limelight ever since it was made public that the mining license was issued to mine phosphate in Namibia.
My findings, on the basis of Article 95 and the public good, I make the following orders in terms of Section 50, Subsection 4 of the Act. A, that the certificate granted to Namibian Marine Phosphate on the 5th September 2016 by the Commissioner is set aside.
Shifeta also ordered the Commissioner to notify the Ministry of Fisheries and other interested parties and to compile and finalize their input within 3 months.
This order is with immediate effect and binds all parties directly or indirectly affected unless set aside by the High Court as per Section 51, Subsection 1 of the Act. Thank you very much.
Shifeta wants consultations between the groups to be completed within 6 months.